something that always works to get rapport, and it's something called matching and mirroring. The person who pointed out was Milton Erickson. He understood that you have both a conscious mind and a subconscious mind. And he knew the subconscious is more powerful. It's the part that makes your heart beat 100,000 times a day without having to think about it. And he began to notice something about human beings, that when human beings got together, if they got in rapport, a relationship of responsiveness, they became like each other in a variety of ways. What he called, they mirrored each other. But here's the basis of it. People like people who are like whom? Themselves. And people don't like people who are not like themselves. To be more specific, write this down. People like people who are like themselves or who are like how they would like to be. Now, if you want to be effective then, mirroring is so easy. We do it naturally, but here's the problem. Most people wait till they have enough words in common that then they put the voice in common and the body in common. But words are only 7%. They don't work all the time. Breathing. Breathing is very powerful, one of the most powerful. If you breathe at the exact same pace as another person, you will feel what they are feeling, period. But you got to be breathing from the same location, the same tempo. And breathing is magnificent because it really hooks you to this person. You don't have to mirror everything someone does to have rapport. It's not like they lift their leg, you lift your leg, they lean forward, you lean forward, they sit back, you sit back. You don't have to do that, although believe it or not, you can do it a lot and people not even notice. But for example, you can get rapport just with the leg position and maybe the tone of voice, because physiology is 55% of communication. If you're sitting there, let's say you cross your leg like this. Can I cross my leg like this while we're talking? Yes or no? It'll feel comfortable to you. So you start bouncing your foot like this, back and forth. Can I bounce my foot at the same tempo? If I do, you'll feel totally connected to me.